Hey guys, what's going on? So the other day I was talking to my cousins and you know, somehow the topic of food came up and I was telling them that I was craving some puttu and curry. For those who don't know what puttu is, here's a brief description. So if you're from Kerala, if you're Malayali, you obviously know what puttu is and the many combinations that go with puttu. You know, the curries, the banana, the sugar, some people use tea. We're gonna be making puttu and curry in a few. Let's go. This is Robin.
Hi.
This is his wife, Sangeeta.
Hi.
This is my wife's sister, older sister. So they are going to be making puttu for us for dinner. We have wheat flour, we have grated coconut, and we added 1 teaspoon of salt, right? Okay, all right, then we're gonna mix it. Okay, I think now we are ready to put it in the steamer. Okay, first we put the grated coconut, now the wheat powder. And we top it off with more grated coconut. And we close it and we put it on the steamer. And once we start seeing steam come out of these holes, that's how you know it's ready. So we'll wait. Okay, and while we're waiting for the puttu to steam up, Robin is cutting up some plantains to make another version of the puttu. So Robin, is ingane cherudayittu cherudayittu arinjittu puttinte mellilottu
idu idakku peere peereda kootu nammal eduthu nokkam.
Okay,
let's see.
Okay, so Robin, nammal moonu type alle undakune.
Yes,
onnum plain,
mattedu mutton curry layer cheyidittu,
mutton curry layer cheyidathu.
Third one nammude banana
plantain layer cheyidathu.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so you can see that the steam is coming out. That means now you can remove it and it's ready to be served. Ah. So now that is back on the steamer and we'll wait for the steam to come so we can take it off. Okay, so this is going to be the version with mutton curry. So first is, okay, so coconut. And then a little gravy. Okay guys, so ഒരു വെറൈറ്റി പുട്ട് ട്രൈ ചെയ്യുക. റോബിൻ്റെ ഐഡിയ ആയിരുന്നു.
പുട്ടും ഫെറേറോ റോഷ ചോക്ലേറ്റും കൂടെ മിക്സ് ചെയ്ത് ലെയറാക്കി ഉണ്ടാക്കുക. സോ അതെങ്ങനെ ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്നതെന്ന് റോബിൻ കാണിച്ചു തരും.
സോ ആദ്യം
ആസ് യൂഷ്വൽ നമ്മുടെ പീര
പീര
പുട്ടിന്റെ പീര ഇടുന്നു,
എന്നിട്ട് പൊടി. അപ്പൊ ഇനി ഒരു ലെയർ ചോക്ലേറ്റ്. que so, Ferrero Rocher is a hazelnut flavored chocolate. So adu oru 2 3 2
3 namak try cheyya
crush cheyadu
layer
aaki
rendu madhi ennu thonunu
rendu madhi. Okay,
appo namaku oru layering inu vendittu oru contrast idu kittan vendi namaku oru chira period unda.
Okay,
bhangara healthy aanu.
സോ ഒരു ലെയർ വീറ്റ് ഫ്ലവറും കൂടെ ഇട്ട്, സോ ഇനി അത് സ്റ്റീം ചെയ്യാൻ വെക്കും.
Hey guys, so we're back home now. It was a lot of good food. We had fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe to my channel. Please drop a like. Until next time, stay happy, stay healthy.